Hello friends, I'm Kostab Singh and welcome back to Kostab Activities. Happy Panchami to all of you. And today I'm going to make Durga Maa with kitchen materials. So let's start. So let's border the sides first. Let me use black cumin for bordering. Let me use black cumin to border these. Waited for some time. Now I will shed the extra ink in the sheet of paper. So I have complete bordering this picture. So I have again glued some places. To make this picture beautiful, I will stick there masoor dal. I have waited for some time. Now I will share the extra masoor. I have waited for some time to dry. Now I will shed the extra masoor dal. In the necklace, I will again stick masoor dal. I will let it to dry some time. After that, I will throw the extra ones. Now I will stick the moong. Let it to dry for some time. So after some time I will throw the extra moong. The rest of the portion I have glued it. Now I will stick paddy. I have dried it for some time. Now I will throw the extra. Now with help of sketch pen I will draw the face. So I have completed my Durga Maa making with pulses. Thank you.